Hi, this is Mason Powers on behalf of Expert Village. I'm here at Cool River Cafe in Austin, Texas. And now we're going to make the Allegheny. To make an Allegheny, you take 1.5 ounces of bourbon, 1 ounce of dry vermouth. You're going to use a tablespoon of brandy and about the same amount of lemon juice. You're going to take all of this, pour it into your shaker tin, top it off, shake, now strain into a martini glass. You garnish this with a lemon twist. And that's an Allegheny.